Alrighty, so we'll go ahead and start the match in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Hello everybody, this is Dutch Market JK, and we're doing another Group A match, this time between Lopsa again, and OrangutanGameGuides here. And this one's...
Don't worry guys, this is gonna take longer than 3 minutes this time.
Yeah. Yeah, go like, let me go back to past or something for a sec. Kinda. It's the retro future.
Oh, this feels weird. This feels so weird compared...
Alright. Yeah, and this one's pretty straightforward. Matches to beat and trophy the third boss of the game. So just plain and simple, see how fast you can get there. Yeah, just know it's like 2 a.m. here, so apologies, I'm not talking too loudly. Like both of you had the same idea. Starting with the level 3 first. Alright, so Orangutan's on, I keep getting mixed up, like Dynamite or Boneyard, nah, the Dino level, dumb, while Lopsa's doing the Skin level. Mm-hmm. At least I remember one of them. So I don't even use the everyone mention the whole time.
Oh no, fuck!
Thing and under pressure.
I almost did the same thing.
Yeah, and just for a future reference, the latency with the orangutan is about 8 seconds. Not much I can do about that. At least I got some music playing, but still, it's gonna be.
Might wanna crank up that music for this one.
Maybe, you know what? Sure. Most part, I can't really tell how far you are. It seems like about the same number of levels so far. Guess I'll fly on in a moment. Fairly, it's a good idea to have an invisibility mask that helps speed things along a little bit, especially with the grass. Alright, looks like Lopsa managed to get too tiny.
Yep, it's time to hide in the corner.
Thank you. like orangutans starting to catch up a little bit. He just got to tiny. It's like the first match where he's just mostly silence. And very concentrated, but still. Alright. Lopsa is trying to finish off Hang 'em High here. Orangutan's deciding to do G-Wiz first. If you are mentioned, keep a good ring going at Fitzbilly Mask. And have a good idea what NSJ is and how to use it. So just got a second crystal and is now exiting G-Wiz.
That last one. Damn you, NSD.
you have to adjust. Go like, oh my goodness, this is how the original was. Oh man, we had two viewers, then it left. Alright. Orangutan will actually get a lead on crystals here. Someone's trying to watch the stream, but it's just still having internet problems. Well, that's what the VODs are for.
I didn't know Ratchet was watching this.
He's trying to.
Speaking of which.
Adam.
Hey.
His name isn't Entropy, it's Entropy. It's not Entropy.
It's 2:30 AM right now. I wish to see.
Oh yeah, okay, alright, fair enough. Touche. Alright. Yeah. I'd watch the stream, but like it's still like lagging like every time.
So it's like without the H.
And we'll see if it's gonna keep on doing it. But it looks like Orang is in is that tomb time?
Yep, at the moment.
Yeah, oh, you...
And
hey, he fell down a pit right near the end. What on earth was that? Alright, let's see if third time's a charm here.
Third time's a charm about what?
There we go. Ranked team was having trouble getting over one pit.
So who's actually ahead now?
That probably be Lopsa. Yep, they're on the second boss now.
Both of them?
Lopsa is anyway.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so her ring tanks having to catch up a little bit.
Oh, how many levels do you have left to do, Orang?
One.
One? I'm just gonna turn you all the way up. So yeah, so after this, what is it? Is it just Christian versus Orang, right? And that's it.
I don't think so.
Yeah.
So I mean, so if Lopsa wins this, he's won all these matches, right?
Losing a match yet.
Yeah. I forgot, who won Orang versus Heyday versus Abdul? You don't remember? have a look myself. I'll have a look myself. I was like totally in that race, but I've forgotten the outcome. It was Abdul, yeah. Oh, that was Be Tiny, right? Okay, yeah. I remember that one. I think I ducked out of that one. Well, yeah, so if Lopsa wins this, I think he's probably going to be first, Abdul second, and Orang third. That's what it's looking like in the group. Oh shit, I didn't even know you could do that, Lopsa. Pretty cool though.
Yeah. It's the one thing that I couldn't do in Resurrected.
Hmm. Oh shit, that's really cool. You can just stay on it.
Oh wow, since the game's even just... there's nowhere to do. A little bit, the boxes are just semi-transparent.
Dinosaur just gets eviscerated as soon as he enters the portal.
Yeah, he can't come to the future.
What order are you choosing the levels, or is it just random ones?
I mean, it's just whatever it feels like.
Yeah, it looks like it. He's doing some neutral slide jumps.
Yep.
So Orang, Cameron, if you're third in a group, you still go through in the tournament, but you end up versing second places in a head-to-head match.
So fearless, you have that available.
I'll be watching.
See who has better luck on the bike level here. That's actually kind of smart. Actually, I'm not sure. At least lets you lay on the ground faster doing that. So I'm probably reacting pretty late to what you're doing, Orangutan. Looks like Lopsa is well, how could I lost track? How many crystals you got, Lopsa?
13. Two more to go. What about Orang?
Looks like they got another chrysalis point. So I'm guessing you're 12 or 13. It's got a checkpoint there. I gotta hate it when it just suddenly makes you drop off the monkey bars as soon as you jump on.
Yeah, it's pretty
bad. Oh, that happens.
Is on the water level now. Years ago, like, have you died yet, Lopsa? Haven't noticed it happen.
I haven't been hit once yet. Except now. As soon as I say it.
Well, exactly what you got hit was the winner of that thing is. Sea bike thing. Okay, now you got hit. All right. So now it's Ringtank's turn at this level.
Crystals!
that bike anyway. There you go, you have the end of the level. Looks like he has one more crystal to go, actually. Like Lopsa's done. The trophy has been defeated. So you can finish this
really
one.
Angry about it.
Yeah, there's that. This one. I know people are gonna say like this is the boring match, and we're all gonna like it's too quiet.
Hey, I'm doing the
right.
Hey.
That's
really
what
just
do people
me
expect from
as a co-commentator? I'm not really very good at conversationalists, to be fair. And it's 3 a.m., so. Yeah, I'm probably gonna go sleep after this. I don't have to go anywhere tomorrow, so I can sleep in late if I want to. Well, maybe not too late, but still. Alright, Ringding's now on the interview. So it's just proceeding to warp room 4 and just do whatever.
Pretty much, yeah.
I have. There we go. All right. I guess better luck next time on that. Because it looks like Lopsa managed to win this one. Be so late into the night for me at the very least. I don't know, someone else might do the next one for the restreaming thing, but anyhow, I guess for this match, thank you for watching, and we will see you next time. Maybe we're not in the middle of the night, at the very least. Whenever now you see this. Alright? Take care.